What's up, guys? I'm currently watching this, The Watcher. Based on the shocking true story, The Watcher on Netflix today. Currently watching it, pretty good.